Well, well, well. What could have decided to wake up? Shh. No talking. Hit on your head doesn't look exactly the most comfortable. Do you want some help? Only if you don't behave. I promise not to use it. Unless I have to. Don't struggle, or I'm gonna have to give you a punishment. Or is that exactly what you want? I guess I'm gonna just have to do it. Perhaps this will teach you a lesson. I don't think you'll be using that finger for a long time. Don't make me continue, though. I have my way. Now here. Eat up. There you go. There you go. Come on. I made this specifically for you. Now eat. Oh! How dare you spit in the face of your boyfriend? Well, perhaps this electrical power of mine can teach you a lesson. Come here. This is what happens. You anger your boyfriend. Just the light. It's on your skin. You want. Your blood tastes sweet. just like you. But I will let you know that I'm doing this all out of love. For you, my little angel, I will always be here for you. Now, I don't want to up that face at all. It's so soft, so beautiful. I would never want to do anything bad to it. Same with your body, especially those thighs. Just can't keep my hands off of them sometimes. You know what's the best? We're so secluded that the harbingers don't even know where we are. Mark, I cut into you. Looks like it's fading a bit. I think I'm gonna have to redo it. We don't want you thinking that you don't belong to me. Now do we? That's what I think. Oh, shh. You know what happens if you try to scream? It's not gonna help. There's no one around. Barely two words in. You already look like you want me dead. Getting all worked up over nothing. You've changed. You're getting weak. But I like it like that. So submissive. So beautiful. So innocent. You're all mine. Forget. I'm doing this out of love for you. I'm never gonna leave you. You'll always be right by my side. Isn't that what you want out of always be there to protect you? I'm only hurting you because you hurt me. But I do it out of love for you. It's just who I am. I'm a harbinger after all. I'm a balladeer, no less. You've met my subordinates. One of them idiots is already dead. And I can promise you the other one's on his way out. If I have anything to say about it, and pathetic god, Sarita, she doesn't know what's coming for her. Trust me. I have no respect for the Tsaritsa. Not like I have for you, my beautiful love. Now here, take this. It's not poison. It's good for you. It'll help you fall asleep for a while. I know you're aching a bit. Especially in your finger and on your arm. I'll make sure when you wake up to take care of those wounds. But for now,